Sometimes I feel the turn of the inside again. Jesus.